That was two answers? Damn it. Of course it was. Why wouldn't it be? Of course it was. The answer is how hard they were to open. 3, 4, 5, 4, 6. Yeah, take your time. Glad you got home safe. David's not glad you got home safe, but I am. Oh, using a belt to open a jar. Man, I've never actually tried that. That's some good... That's good tech right there. That's a good tip. Imagine owning a belt. I mean, I have a belt. I use a belt every day because I'm too cheap to go buy pants that actually fit me properly. I think it's more of a fashion statement for women, though, usually, right? Because it breaks up, like, the outfit a little bit. You can use it to, like, contour your body. So, it makes sense. I think for guys, you just have a belt to keep your pants up because you're... you lose, like, a lot of weight or you buy pants that are way too big. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, I guess it just depends on how somebody's shaped. Because you want pants that are comfortable, but sometimes they're like way too wide because they're not properly cinched at the waist or whatever. So sure, that makes some sense. So I'm getting mind flooded right now because I see the different number of things in each. I also see the alternating colors and I'm kind of like... stuck in my head of what I want to explore. The number of things do not matter? Okay, gotcha. Because I was like trying to count. Well, I counted all of them except for this one. Ugh. Oh. Hold on. I wasn't paying attention to something else that I am now paying attention to. There it is. Oh, crap. I mean, pickles, right? Cucumbers. Pickles are the bomb. Jalapenos? Have you ever had pickled eggs? As somebody who doesn't like eggs, some pickled eggs are very good. Pickled eggs are kind of fire, though, I have to say. The idea of pickling eggs. I don't know, man. They're pretty good. Have you ever had deviled eggs? As again, somebody who doesn't generally like eggs, deviled eggs are fantastic. Yeah, I mean, if you love eggs, then you just ate it. You'll eat eggs anyway. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Those are for the devil. It me. I'm the devil. Pickled okra. I'm not a huge okra fan myself. I wouldn't say I'm a huge okra fan. I'm really tempted to go get some pickles right now, though. Could definitely eat some pickles right now. Freaking love pickles. Go. Easy peasy, kind of. Have I ever had giardinia? I don't think so. Eggs are good with salt. Eggs with just salt? No. That's crazy person talk. You gotta at least, like, put some effort in if you're gonna eat eggs, I think. Because eggs are so nasty by themselves. Was there multiple for this one? I wasn't paying attention. Yes, good. Oh, that reminds me. I have a bunch of celery sticks in the fridge for snack later. I'm excited now. God, I love celery. I even treated myself and bought a little bit of ranch. I usually fucking hate ranch. But I'm treating myself this weekend. How exciting. I think the hint is just gonna be, oh, for fuck's sakes. I mean, they wouldn't lay inside each other though, before. Hold on. Okay, sit. Okay, there we go, god damn it. There it is. Oh, chips and hummus is very good. That's a top tier snack. For real, for real. In before cat. Yay, eggs. Get that crap out of here. Okay. Ah. Uh-huh. What supermarket are we going to that puts 5 stickers on a fruit? Green. But then what are the blue? Orange on orange? And just get rid of the blue, maybe? Ah, red. Okay. Easy enough. It's my supermarket. Everybody got to know that you're picking up an apple. There are actually a lot of fruits that look similarly to each other. And also different types. So, I could kind of see it, but yeah, no. Oh, this is, I thought this was a loading screen. Holy crap. Why are they all repelling each other? Anytime I put one down, they're all like repellent. Alright, one of them's probably... gradient down, I would assume. Oh. Did this one have multiple answers? Oh, okay. Then it won't be that. It won't be the size then. Because as David was told, size doesn't matter. And I choose to believe it. Not for any reason in particular. I'm sorry to tell you, I lied. Oh my god, I just mind flooded myself. No, this is probably over here. Maybe? The straight noodles are these. And then the swirly ones are these. Okay. Oh no, kitty! What are you doing? There we go. Easy. This one was the hardest one to line up properly. The third one was the hardest. Bad kitty. No. No! I just smack his little paw out of the way. This right here is deeply satisfying to me. Everything in its right place. Yeah, it even has an egg. That's right. Another fun fact. Egg hater. You know, that's me, right? I love, love hard-boiled eggs. That's the weird thing. I love hard-boiled eggs. Especially if you put some pepper and shit on it. Divine. Oh, okay. I can move these. Was this two? Garlic salt? It was only one. Where it wants me to put stuff. I feel like that's half the battle. Is finding out where it actually will, like, allow it. Kind of connects. What is that? That might connect over here. Yeah. Okay, that connects over there. plus one for that one. Okay, I can only move them back and forth. Oh, and I can't unstack. Oh, interesting. Okay. But the first thing I always want to do is go by height. No go. Okay. I would go by height. That's true. I would do it. Okay, so that is always in the background. This is always on the foreground. All right, there we go. A little esoteric, but there we go. Yeah. Just so you're aware, I'm not reading chat at all while I'm doing puzzles. I mean, I don't care if you put the answers in there. That's literally why I'm not reading chat, though. But I mean, yeah, you can keep putting them in there. No, that's fine. I'm just not reading chat while I do puzzles, because only bad can come from reading chat while you're doing puzzles. Either people are trying to help you, or they're calling you bolt, like, ass and just asshole-ish things or whatever.
How the fuck am I supposed to know?
So, playing puzzle stuff, reading chat is a bad idea. Nothing good comes out of it, generally.
Is your idiot brain getting fucked by stupid?
See, that's what I mean. That's what I mean.
Go fuck yourself.
I think this might be another color-based gradient thing. This cat is such a troublemaker. He's a little asshole. It's what he is. Stages of it falling. I was trying colors for too long there. Then I noticed that they were all in different stages of falling. Or being pushed, rather.